I-10 Mississippi Highway Patrol is investigating a two-vehicle crash in Hinds County. Now, that crash has cleared not too long ago, but traffic was backed up for almost an hour. MHP reports a Jaguar passenger car driving southbound collided into the rear of a Suburban. An adult female and male juvenile were taken from the Jaguar and transported to UMMC. Occupants in the Suburban were not injured. The cause of the crash is still under investigation.